Ladies, your husband craves your respect. Men are just wired to crave respect. In fact, that's probably why God put in the Bible in Ephesians 5:33 a direct command to wives, a very simple but kind of hard to carry out command. Wives must respect their husbands. But how do you do this in a way that they receive as respect? What does that even look like? Well, here's one way, just one way that you can show honor and respect to your husband. It's by asking his opinion on things like how the household should run, how many activities the kids should be in, how he would like you to wear your hair that he finds most attractive. Just ask his opinion on a number of different things. Actually listen to his opinion, like it's valuable, like his opinion matters, and then, whenever possible, within reason, actually carry out his wishes. Ooh, he will take that as being extremely respectful, like you honor him, like you think his opinion actually matters. This is not rocket science, but it's oh so powerful, because many times we as women actually run the opposite direction. We just take the reins of leadership in the house and like, I'm gonna decide how many activities that the kids should be in, I'm gonna arrange the living room furniture how I want, and we just make all the decisions on our own without even asking our husband's opinion. So what if you were to ask him on a multitude of different topics? It could even be as simple as this. You know, when you walk through the door at the end of your workday, honey, you know, what's most important to you at that moment? Do you want me and the kids to run up to you and just hug you and kiss you? Or do you need like 10 minutes to just unwind where it's just quiet and you can just kind of go retreat for a moment and spend some time in your nothing box? Or would you prefer, is it super important to you that the house is all picked up at that moment in time, even if it's just for that 10 minute period that the house is not cluttered? Is that most important for you? You know, what would you like? You're asking his opinion. And then when you carry out his wishes, he takes that as a sign of great respect. This is also carrying out another command that God gives wives in Ephesians 5:22, where God says to wives, wives, submit to your husbands as to the Lord. You're showing both respect and submission. When you ask your husband's opinion, you listen to it, and within reason, you actually carry it out. He will take that as a great sign of respect. And when your man starts feeling greatly respected by you, the whole marriage relationship improves. Just try it and you'll see.